This here is your metal chop saw. The first thing you're gonna do in order to use it is you're gonna grab your piece and you're gonna line the piece up with the chop saw where you'd like to cut. Then firmly clamp your piece. Then to start the blade, you're going to firmly grasp the handle. You're going to first press the lock button with your thumb, and then you'll press the start button with your remaining fingers. Slowly bring the blade down until you contact your piece, and then continue to slowly apply pressure until the blade is all the way through your piece. And that's how you operate the metal chop saw.